I'm in frame.
Okay.
Hey y'all, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I know I look like a mess right now, but my makeup is cute.
Point blank. Period.
If y'all want to see how I did my makeup, go follow me on my makeup Instagram. I'll put it somewhere on the screen. Let me put lip gloss on. So, in today's video, I've seen a lot of like thrift flips, I guess. People cutting and maneuvering their clothes into stuff that they want it to be. And I just want to see if I can like turn these clothes that I don't wear into stuff that I would wear. I made a little folder on Pinterest. This is kind of what I'm going off of. Just like simple stuff. I'm going to start, right? With like the most simple things. I'm gonna start with jeans. So let's just get into it. Okay y'all, so these are the first pair of jeans that I have on. They are ripped jeans. I like how they fit or whatever because I am so thick.
Whoa.
I ripped them like a lot. Like if I bend over and like do this or something, like why am I out of breath? These like stretch out, you know what I mean? So what I'm gonna do is take a black eyeliner. I think I can just like, I didn't think this through. They're ripped so high up that if I cut them right here, this is very short. So I think this is already a fail. This is just the first one, but it would have been cute. It would have been. Let's try a different pair of shorts. Okay, so these next jeans are just from Ross. They fit really cute. They make my butt look big. But the bottoms are just kind of like weird, off-putting. Oh my god. So we're just gonna cut these. I'm gonna cut like right here. Cause I want to roll them. So I'm gonna cut them longer and then come back when they're cut. We're back with some cut jeans that are now shorts. And we're gonna put them on. This is what they look like. So now what we're gonna do is roll them. Okay. Oh yes. Yes. Yes.
If I knew how to sew or how to sewing machine, then I would sew this right here.
These are so cute.
I did something right. These are cute.
I'm so happy.
Yeah, I know this is a weird angle, but bear with me, okay? I hope that doesn't fall.
This is what we're going for. The shirt is cut. Does this look like the picture? This is like this. This is like this. Okay, so the next step is to put it on. I just want to say this makes no sense. So she has hers on, right? And hers just kind of covers her boobs like by itself. Oh, maybe cross it first. I have on an undershirt because I don't want my boobs to come out. This, and then she crossed it and she tied it in the back, but I'm too fat. This is not a cute shirt. Like that. This is what her shirt looks like. This is not like cute, like. So this is the shirt. It could be worse.
Okay. This is Olivia from the future with very little quality because I'm on my phone right now. But after that last one that I did, I was so disappointed that I literally like, I didn't do anything else. So I didn't cut the shorts. I didn't do nothing. Well, I also didn't do an outro. But if you guys want to see more of these videos, make sure to comment down below. I know I looked like I wasn't doing my best, but I was really trying. This is something that I want to do on my channel, but like only if people want to see it. Okay. Bye, cuties. Make sure you turn on my post notifications. Make sure you subscribe to my channel because it's 100% free. And make sure you check out my other videos before you go. Okay.